Hello guys, welcome to another video. So today I'm going to show you another earning site that will definitely increase your online income. So the site I'm talking about is called Amazon Mechanical Turk, this one. Okay, and this site is also a crowdsourcing marketplace, just like Clickworker, OneFormer, Teamwork, Datamine, sites that make it easier for individual or businesses to outsource their processes or jobs to a distributed workforce, which is us, who can perform this task virtually. Okay, and the type of jobs that are also available in this site are data validation, research, survey, content moderation, etc. So this site is just like UHRS. So if you have already worked in UHRS, doing the task in this site won't be difficult for you. Okay, and the registration also is not that difficult. You just come and click on get started. When you click on this, it will bring you to this page. Okay, so what you want is to make money. So work account, you request a work account. Don't create a request account. A request account, this is the account for those people who are offering the jobs for us. Okay, so you don't need this one. This one is not for us. We will request a work account because we want to work, we want to make money from it. So click on that, it will bring you to this page. So in case you have a Amazon.com account, use those credentials to log in to this account. Okay, just use them. But if you don't have, just come down here and click on create a new account, and it will bring you to this page. So here, just key in your name, email, password, then retain password, then click on create account. After clicking on that, your account will be reviewed maybe for 1 week, 2 days. This will depend on your location and also the type of information that you key in. Okay, so let's say that your account has been reviewed and you got accepted. You may be accepted or not. Okay, so they will send you an email for that. In case you got accepted to work on this site, when you log in, these are the kind of job that you'll get. Okay, you see, it's just like UHRS, guys. But now the only difference with the UHRS, the pay in this site tend to be higher than the one in UHRS. As you can see here, we also have like we have jobs that pays you $0.6, guys. That's so high. Okay, and the jobs are always available here every day. Okay, so let's check the dashboard. So here is where you'll see all your earnings and the type of jobs that you've been doing all that time, maybe for 1 week or not, all your approved qualification jobs. Yes, most of the jobs here are also you have to qualify, just like in UHRS. You also have to qualify for most of the jobs here. Let me show you. You see, like this job here, collect email from a YouTube channel. You see, guys, these kind of jobs are also so easy, and you're getting $0.02 from it. But you also have to qualify for it. So click on qualification, go qualify for it, then you'll come. When you get accepted, you come and do it and make this money, guys. Okay, so go through this site. I'll advise you to also make an account in this one, so in case the UHRS website is down, you can always log into this one and you work on these jobs. And in case you're watching this video and you don't know about UHRS jobs, use the links in the description there for ClickWorker and OneFormer, and register for an account, and also you'll also get similar jobs in UHRS. So please subscribe and click the notification bell to be notified every time that I upload new videos weekly. So thank you for watching, guys, and see you in the next one. Bye.